Labrīt, cienījamie pasažieri! Līdmašīnas kapteinis Emīls Enikovs un apkalpējs sveicu jūs ar Baltiku lidojumā uz Rīgu, kuru veicam sadarbībā ar aviokompāniju Fly to Sky. Lidojuma ilgums šodien 50 minūtes. Par jūsu drošību un labsajūtu salonā rūpēsies Soņa, Zaro, Ivo, Daniela, Johans un Paula. Pirms lidojuma aicinām iepazīties ar drošības karti, kurā atradīsiet norādes par avārijas izejām un apgaismojumu līdz tām, kā arī cita svarīga informācija, lai mūsu kopējais lidojums būtu drošs un patīkams. Drošības karte atrodas sēdekļa kabatā jūsu priekšā. Atgādinām, ka ar Baltika lidojumos smēķēšana nav atļauta. Tas attiecas arī uz elektroniskajām cigaretēm. Lūgums vienmēr pievērst uzmanību apkalpes instrukcijām un norādēm. Evakuācijas gadījumā personīgās mantas lūdzam atstāt lidmašīnas salonā. Pateicamies par uzmanību un novēlim jums patīkamu lidojumu.
Once again, good morning, dear passenger, on behalf of Air Baltic and Fly to Sky, Captain Enikov and its crew. We would like to welcome you on board this Airbus A320 with flight number BT326, taking you to Riga Airport. Our flight time today will be approximately 40 minutes in preparation for takeoff. Please ensure all your cabin luggage is securely stowed under the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Make sure that window blinds are open, your seat back is in the upright position, your tray table is tall, and your seat belt is securely fastened. We would like to remind you that the use of mobile phones and electronic devices is permitted only in in-flight mode. Large electronic devices should be stowed away for takeoff landing and whenever the seatbelt signs are switched on during the flight. Fly to Sky has a no smoking policy. Smoking on board as well as the use of electronic cigarettes is strictly forbidden. Thank you.
Cabin crew demo position. Ladies and gentlemen, before takeoff, we'd like to outline through the safety features of this aircraft, please direct attention to the cabin crew demonstration. This Airbus A320 aircraft is equipped with 8 emergency exits clearly marked between the side exits, 2 doors at the front, 4 emergency exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the rear part of the cabin. In emergency, the escape height of flight will guide you to the nearest exits, which may be behind you. In case of loss of cabin pressure, oxygen mask will drop down from the panel above your seat. Pull the yoke of mask firmly, place it over your mouth and nose, secure the straps and breathe normally. Fit your mask first before assisting others. Each seat is equipped with a seatbelt. Your seatbelt fastens, tightens and unfastens like this. In case of landing cold water, there is a life jacket under your seat. Place it over your head, secure the straps around your waist, pull down sharply on the retinas, the mouthpieces are provided for additional inflation or deflation of the life jacket, there is a light for attractive attention. Each aircraft has different safety procedures, please read the safety on board instructions located in the seat pocket in front of you. In case of evacuation, leave your luggage behind. Thank you for your attention.